Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 282 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing a line of any length, next taking this end A point and this end B point. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 78 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 282 degree angle. So this is 78 degree angle, subtracting this is 2 8 and 2. So first we have to count 360 degree angle on the point B. So putting the protractor on the point B first and counting angle, so from 0 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting total angle, so total 360 degree angle. Now counting 78 degree angle, so 10 20 30 40 50 60 70 75, and this is 76 77 78. So this is 78 degree angle. So if we subtract 78 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 282 degree angle. Now joining this side and taking here C point, so angle ABC up to this, this is 282 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 282 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.